A 3,500-year-old Babylonian tablet featuring an eerie image may hold the earliest known depiction of a ghost. The tablet, currently housed in the British Museum's collection, was discovered in modern-day Iraq in the early 20th century. The image shows a figure dressed in a long robe with hands clasped in front of its chest, standing next to a table or altar. Some scholars believe that the figure represents a ghost or spirit, while others suggest it may depict a priest or worshipper.